Black man liberation, just like Esther. You're not in that palace for your own sake, but for the salvation of your people's original destiny. Jesus.